What's going on, everybody? It's Darrell, Ho-Shing Photography, back again with another video. And clearly I'm not in Toronto, I'm in Las Vegas. Or I'm in Nevada. I'm somewhere, I'm in random dry lake bed. And today's October 2nd. We were initially gonna shoot downtown Las Vegas, maybe on the strip, get lots of lights. But last night there was a terrorist attack at Mandalay Bay, so it's really crazy right now in Las Vegas. So first of all, my condolences to all the family and friends that have suffered a loss. So we want to stay away from the strip, and I had to change my whole game plan. But we are here going to shoot in the desert, and I got the Godox AD600 with my Sigma Art Lens 85 1.4, and we're going to do some high-speed sync out in the desert. We're going to see how this baby handles this Las Vegas sun. So I got Christina with me. I shot her before here in Vegas, and we're gonna do another shoot, and it's just gonna be crazy. So stay tuned, and I hope you guys enjoy this video. She had dust on her chest area, and her hands were dusty. My hands weren't, and I wasn't about to touch that area, so. That's what you gotta do, man. Sometimes you gotta strip just to get the shot.